usual problems, all the habitual fuss. You ask in uncertain voice what you should do, as if there were a choice but to carry on miming the song and hope that it all works out right. Tonight it all seems so strange. My spirit feels rigid, my body deranged. Still, that's only from one point of view, and we can't have illusion between me and you, my constant friend, ever close at hand. You and the undercover we'll be right back. exploded into an attack. Persuaded to charge at his enemy. Too late, he knows it is. Too late now to turn back. Too soon, my plans are falter. The past sits on easily. Striving to well and fair. He knows he waits in an ambuscade, but the dice slip through his fingers, and he's living from day to day, carrying the world around upon his back, leaving grumbling behind. But the telltale on his
Das war jetzt sind die Undercover Man und Scorched Earth. Und jetzt ein neuer. Sustained. I believe in human nature and in justice and parity. All we have is the face to carry on. Imperceptible. Change as one by one our voices falter, lords and masters determined to cast us in the roles of serfs and slaves in the new empire's name. Yes, and every bloody emperor claims that freedom is his cause, as he puffs up on his common touch as a get out clause. On to nations, nations speak in the language of the Garter, trading ragtime insults. The imperial impulse extends across the screen. Becomes a dictum where traitors to disbelieve. With what impotence we grieve for the democratic process, and our glorious leaders conspire to feed us the last dregs of imperial disdain. Over the fresh dirt. Yes, and everybody emperor with a sickly breakfast spin, talking his way out of nearly everything but the life it is. Because everybody emperor thinks it's right to rule the mind, and so he'll go spinning and spinning and spinning into his own decline. We'll be right back.
perceptible the change. As one by one our voices falter and the double standards of propaganda fuel all our righteous rage. By this we are all sustained. Our belief in human nature, but our faith diminishes close to the finish. We're only serfs and slaves as the empire decays.
We'll be right back.
such a something that we're really not too sure. What choice is there left? What to die? What choice is there left? What to die? What choice is there left? What to die? Well, I really don't know why. Thank you. to live? What choices are left but to live? What choices are left? What choices are left but to try? What choices are left but to try? What choices are left but to try?
Oh,
the baby born today, flying in pitch, flying again. Oh, they shine in my eye, they touch my face. Where have you been placed before? Break me,
hopeless, I know, but onward I must go and try to make a start at seeing something more than day to day. Survival chased by final death. If I believed this, the sum of the life to which we've come, I wouldn't waste my breath. Must be more. There was a time when more was felt than known, but now entrenched inside my set, in light more mundane song rattles round my brain. We live, we die, and yet in the big
pause has reached the border, and on our knees is no way to face the future, whatever it be. Though the forces which hold us in place last through eons in unruffled grace, we too wear the face of creation.
Space hang heavy on. dark is the highway, and the peak's distance breaks my heart, for I never will see it. Still, I can play my part, believing that what waits for us
all, and got to rise again. Tomorrow's something nighttime. I belong, and I like you must dance to that moonlight song. And in the end, I too must play the part. Let this light, all this light, let this moon, and how do we do? Mysteries of mine.
Okay, on organ, Hugh Banton. On drums, Guy Evans. On saxes and flutes, David Jackson. And from me, Peter Hamill, on my birthday, Danke schön for the album. So, endlich, wir haben diese.
Killer lives. nights of gloom. And Death Set throws his cloak into the corner of my room. Thank you. thing I fear now drawing close. Could it be you? Whose is that voice? Is it not time to take? Irrational pain, this ridiculous brain.